words about Children's Day and our dear Chacha Ji. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India, was the most popular national leader. He loved children very much. When he became our Prime Minister, the nation celebrated his birthday on 14th November every year. Children were invited to the National Stadium to celebrate his birthday, and he called this day as Children's Day. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru loved the company of children. With them, he felt as he himself was a child and sometimes acted like one. He was also called Chacha Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru presented his birthday to children, and even after his death, this day is celebrated as Children's Day. On this day, children go to school, have a meeting and play games. Cultural programs are conducted, songs are sung, plays are enacted, debates are held. All this is done and organized by children themselves. Thus, the whole day is full in merry-making. There is no studies in school. Today's children are citizens of tomorrow. Let them learn a lot from this great man's good deeds and his thoughts. Now, Children's Day is celebrated in the memory of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, a great statesman and a very learned person. He will always live in the memories of children all around the world.